So I start a fight, 'cause I need to feel something. And you do what you want, 'cause I'm not what you wanted. Oh,
Cold as You by Taylor Swift. I wanted to do this lip sync because I have a really close person in my life that's going through a lot right now in terms of an up and down relationship. One day it's great and the next day they're super cold and horrible and abusive, and it's getting away. And even though you might find it really hard to get away, looking back and realizing that they were a negative influence in your life is really, really important, and in the end will make your life so much better. As you can see, I have some bruises on me, and luckily for me they are just makeup, but a lot of the time people don't have the luxury that I do of having their bruises of makeup, if that made sense. There's a lot of people that go through a lot of abuse, and I've been through it in part of my life. And if you or anyone you know is going through any sort of abuse, whether it's verbal, sexual, physical, emotional, whatever it might be, please, please contact help and support. There are so many help and support systems out there depending on where you live, and nobody deserves to go through that. No matter what you think about yourself, you do not ever, ever deserve to be abused. So as I go and wash off the bruises that I have, I hope that if you're going through anything, you go and wash them away by going and seeking help. But I hope you guys liked this lip sync. I went to a kind of a deep place filming it, but it was still a lot of fun. I really do enjoy lip syncs. And if you guys have any suggestions of lip syncs you want me to do, whether it's just me doing an emotional song type of thing like this, or I can do ones with big groups of friends. One of my favorites was actually a really fun song, Live While We're Young by One Direction, that I did with one of my best friends, Amy, last summer. So I really enjoyed doing it with other people. But depending on what you guys like, leave your favorite songs down below and I will try my best to make them. But other than that, make sure to like this video if you liked it, or if you liked the message that came along with it, with seeking help. And make sure to subscribe to my channel if you want to see more. I put out a new video almost every single day, stuff like this, to beauty things, to random things, to just kind of sharing my life with you guys, and I love sharing my life with you guys. But other than that, I hope you guys have an amazing, fantastic day, that's awesome as you are, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.